That children and families would have an opportunity to have a full expression of the art.